divine blessing. And that blessing is not meant for animals that feed human beings. How are you going to get that blessing? There's something that you have to offer God and receive the blessing. Are you listening? In the book of Deuteronomy 16:17, 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 7. Oh, see Bible. Can we follow my Bible to somebody that is very clear to read the Bible? You can read French. You can read English. Yes, Mama.
Every man shall give.
As he is able.
As able
to do it.
According to the blessing
of God. The blessing that selling has water. After the hold up of worry there. We cannot compare with those people that are selling car for journey here. The blessing I give. Am I talking? But when you see someone beside you, that person dropping 1,000, you two drop 1,000, you are deceiving yourself. Your position is 10,000, 20,000. And by so doing, the blessing also will come to you accordingly. What is that 7 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 7? Who's the reading Bible? See Bible written. And people that are dragging you reading Bible, competition reading Bible. Use your phone, if you cannot read the Bible, paper Bible, use your phone now. Yes?
Every man according as he composed in his heart. So let him give. Not grudging.
Now that is not grudging and what?
Of necessity.
You must do it. But not by force. You must present something to God. Hallelujah. You are coming here today is to receive something. I'm not even blessed. And before receiving blessing, the talking word that you have, say, God, take this one from you. Then me too, I'm expecting more.